Can I tell you a secret? There exists a place in the foothills of the Sequoias where children can make memories and friendships to last a lifetime. I just can't describe it, but if you'd like, I can show you.
Are they gonna like me? Are the counselors gonna be nice? Is the camp fun? And then when I came here, the first 3 days, I was like, I don't wanna leave.
When you first get off the bus, you hear a ton of cheering.
We've come up and we've made a massive friendship line and they're all running through.
You are nervous at first, but then when you run through, you're like, I made the right decision coming here.
I don't feel I've ever worked for a living. I think I'm the luckiest man in the world.
The people make it as magical a place as any Disneyland vacation or exotic adventure to Europe. It's just, in and of itself, the best part of childhood, all wrapped in one place.
Honestly, the best part about this camp is just the people. You have people coming here from all over the world, and they're all the happiest they've ever been in their entire lives. And so when you get a group of people together like that, it's just the things that happen are amazing.
So when I first came to camp, I only knew one person, and like then I just met a bunch of people that are like basically some of my best friends now. It's just a great way to make friends and make memories.
All the counselors are like your best friend.
I feel like they're like my older brothers and sisters.
They're everything that's good. They're fun, they're funny, they're sweet to me. Everyone loves them in my cabin and they're awesome.
I just feel so connected to them and I feel like I can talk to them and that they're not gonna judge me and they're gonna accept me for who I am.
We have three camp moms who are wonderful. They are solely there for the kids and make sure the kids are having the best time ever. She's like a real mom, but just for camp.
So our facility has some amazing activities to offer.
There's no way I'm going to be able to name them all. That's how many there are.
Atlantis, blob, go-karts, motocross, horseback riding, paintball, laser tag,
BB guns, riflery,
gymnastics, dance, archery, culinary arts,
ropes course. You can go to the lake, go on some jet skis. You can go tubing, water skiing, wakeboarding.
Leisure pool, ASC pool, Raging Rapids. How am I forgetting all of these? Is lunch and dinner and breakfast count? That's good.
Specialty camps wise, we do paintball, horses, wakeboard and ski.
I'm in the wakeboard water ski program. They have 5 jet skis that take you on crazy rides, 6 boats that can take you anywhere from tubing to wakeboarding rides. A giant houseboat that's 2 stories. You can have overnights there on an amazing lake.
This is the kind of equestrian camp you would expect in an equestrian-only camp. Like, it's that good.
The food is amazing. They have the perfect meal for everyone, even if you're picky.
It's like heaven eating here, okay? Some of it's better than my mom's food. Love you, Mom.
This is like a crazy place. There's just a constant atmosphere of camp spirit, and you'd ask me 5 years ago what that was, and I've had no idea how to explain it. It's just like a feeling that we have here.
What is camp life like?
Camp spirit is everything. The best thing about it is that you can be the goofiest, the silliest, and it literally just makes everybody have a smile on their face. It's at lunch, it's at dinner, it's at breakfast, it's in the morning when you wake up.
There's like special days, theme days, crazy hair day, crazy clothes day, and it's just so fun.
And then in the middle of a meal, they'll put on a camp dance song.
And we'll just be singing and dancing, and everyone's just laughing and having fun and not caring about anything, just being themselves.
When you come to camp, you step into a different world. You're now in a place where you're no longer one name, you're now a silly nickname, and I think that that's kind of what creates the magic of Riverway.
I can't stress it enough to say, like, this camp changes lives.
I see campers who come and in their day-to-day life, they spend probably a good majority of their day on their phone or on a screen, and then they get to camp and now they're outdoors all day and they get to make friends and laugh and have genuine connections. And I think there's something so special about that.
Really just the ability to be a kid in today's day and age is the most magical thing we can give.
And I've transferred that philosophy over to my children and my grandchildren who are now running the business.
You are nobody but yourself. Everything that you are, camp appreciates, and not only do they appreciate, they love you for everything.
Confidence they gain from the ropes course or from the blob tower or from these one-on-one chats they have with the counselors, they go straight back into the real world. That is with their friends, it's with school, it's with leadership.
I can't tell you how many people have contacted me from 40 and 50 years ago and told me how Riverway has changed their life.
If I could, I'd stay here forever. Yeah, I love it so much.